Welcome to our living room. We are having pedicures and manicures today. This is my little girl. She painted my nails, as you can see. And so I get to paint her toenails. Do you want to see hers? Check out this girl. So we did hers. Showing off my painting skills. And then these girls did my fingers and my toes too. And even gave me a foot bath with a bath bomb and some Epsom salts on my toes and massaged them and painted them. And then I painted them too. So this is how we do it. So this hand can grab a little, though I'm only doing it because I'm this way a little bit on her toes. I painted her fingers and her fingers with my right hand, just like I held it like this.
But you didn't paint these.
I didn't. Her cousin, her sweet cousin, yesterday came and
did. Not to our house.
No, she came to the. Anyway, so she painted the nails of another cousin because the other cousin had surgery. So she came over and gave her a foot bath and a massage on her feet and did her nails. And she was such a good example. And so who's following that big, awesome cousin's example? Thanks, Ellie. You are awesome. So it's us. We followed her great example. And now everyone has beautiful fingers and beautiful toes. Show them your beautiful fingers. Beautiful fingers and beautiful toesies, huh? Check these out. So thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Huh? Oh,